New information, former Nissan chairman Carlos Ghosn was rearrested in Japan yesterday. Cheryl Cassone with the details here. Cheryl.
You can't make this up,
No,
Maria.
You can't. This is incredible.
It really is incredible. Ghosn's hope of getting out of jail were derailed this morning when prosecutors arrested him a second time while he was still in detention, of course. This time they suspect he shifted more than $16 million in personal losses to the automaker. Now, Ghosn has been in custody for more than a month on charges he underreported as compensation. He was eligible to be released on bail today, but this arrest allows prosecutors to continue to hold him in jail. Yeah.